will be making a witch bottle to protect your home from evil spirits. Metal objects, some poison berries, some spiky plants, some poisonous plants, and some little bits of sharp stone. Take your jar, fill it with your things, nice and full. When it's nice and full, put your stopper on. Then you'll need a candle and a lighter and some matches. I'll melt some wax onto the top. Now, go and put it by your front door.